Let's see what's on TV, Doris.
Okay. Let's get this TV started.
Hello, everyone. The live premiere will begin soon. And also coming up next on the Jimmy and Bovar show.
Hello, I am Evil Smith N, the lady who needs candy, tasty treats and more, and I am evil.
I wonder what's going on out there. Oh, it's nothing.
Let me go check on Kalu.
Wow, what a nice day outside, but I don't know what to do. Wait, I know that footsteps. That's Boris and Doris, and they're coming in my room. I gotta go hide in my closet.
Boris, where did Kalu go? He was in his room just a minute ago.
Doris, I don't know where he is. Maybe he sneaks out the window. I forgot to lock the window.
But Boris, Kalu was right here. But it's just like a minute ago now has gone. But.
No buts.
But Boris, he's not out the window. It's fine. Boris, I'm sorry. Look. He's not out here. That's fine, okay.
Yeah. I know, he is not out here. Maybe he went downstairs. Don't blame on me. Kalu blame himself. I'm gonna go now. Don't bother me again.
Yes, Francine, here I come. Hi, Francine. May I come in?
No. Mother, Kalu is at my house.
Doris' mug is all dirty. I got a clean Doris' mug before Doris grounds me. I need a sponge. Where is the sponge? I don't have a sponge, but this will do. A towel will work. I guess it's clean as new. Now I got to go watch TV.
Kalu, I got a call from Francine's mother telling that you went to her house while grounding.
What the heck? Where did Doris go? Whatever then.